end uses of water and the energy associated with that are typically left out of assessments around water and energy and what the opportunities are.
In the race to net zero, are we having a blind spot within our homes? Are we collectively missing the opportunity of reducing carbon in our homes through water efficiency? Simply saving water is not enough. We have to decarbonize the actual energy source at the same time.